Oh, fuck, it's recording. Howdy, y'all. Welcome back. My name's Captain KO, and today's episode, we're going to be playing more of the Rimming of the Worlds. I got that VHS effect down flat, pat. Dedicated teams to these jobs, and we are secure for our future. There's 6 hunters now. 2 hunters. Well, there's actually 4. 4 hunters throughout the entire day, constantly hunting. So it's like 24/7 hunters. There are always 4 hunters on the field that are hunting. Yes, that's the what I'm trying to say. And I got all the way down to growing as well, so it's pretty kick-ass. That's an insane amount of battery power, especially if I give another layer to it. Oh my god, you're such a cunt. Why do you dare overdose on my watch, you stupid son of a bitch? Let me kill your tolerances. Addiction, warmth, cool. Actually, I know what we could do. This is perfect. Yes, I think that is what I will do. Because look, now they're building roofs. You killed it. Now take it home. Something to do in the workshop. No food poisoning from us. No. Kept at 9C, that's well below freezing. Who in the Kentucky Fried Fuck is so help me God? I swear to God, I will eat you alive and skin you until you die. I don't even have a weapon. This is America. Arabia, whatever. Same shit, basically.
I'll be back, bye.
Oh, what the fuck do you want? Are you high as a kite? Addictions, fine. Stoned, no. Tolerance, no. Tolerance, no. Go. Anybody who has a minor break for school will get over themselves eventually. Dude, this colony's design is amazing. Because it's always guaranteed that two people, that everybody interacts with each other. There's always two people on every station, but one person changes out halfway through. Okay, let me check real quick. Kill these tolerances. Go. Deal with it if they need medical attention right now. Holy crap. Kenneth, take your trophy. Yeah, but she does have tattered apparel. But she'll fix that when she's done hauling stuff. Call me if they need medical attention. Dude, those mechanoids are just chilling there. If they don't fuck with me, I ain't gonna fuck with them, man. They have the right to exist if they don't fuck with me, dog. Revenge. And if it does revenge, it'll warn me, but he's getting his revenge right now. So it's all good in the hood, dog. Speak of the devil, it shall appear. Here, buddy, let me help you. Revenge is his. Revenge is the only real justice. Yeah, it's fine. Yeah, I am still recording. Everything's steadily going up. Oh, man, those trainers are training. We have a full-on grip of the most essential basics now. Our colony is destined to survive.
Kitty. Kitty. Kitty, I love you, kitty. Kitty, I love you. I love you, kitten. Kitty. Oh, you're such a good little kitty. Look at you. You're such a sweet kitty. You can never do no wrong. Sweet, sweet kitty, I love you.
Get assaulted with love, you fucker. Oh my god, which one of you silly fuckers is going to break down? Recreation. Having a rec room in a tomb. Having a rec room in a tomb. I'm gonna hit you with a shoe. What's this? Ooh. Antordasting idea. Yeah, I think that works. That's fine. Let's build more lights on either side so it's properly lit. Oh, and the Kentucky Fried Fuck. Kiss my ass. I give you 3 hours of recreation. What do you do? Fiddle with your cock? Go fuck yourself. Everybody is on drugs, right? Yeah. Should be, at least. How much rice do I have? What are you doing? Why are you spazzing out? Something wrong with you mentally, I swear to God. Room in a tomb. It's a rec room in a tomb. Kitty, what the fuck are you doing? I keep hearing you doing some shit. Why? Thank you. fear the power of the sun. Dude, give me an anime voice actor role. That's very deep. And I will nail it every time. I'd be like, mwahaha, motherfucker, fear my Sith lightning and die. You know? Oh my god, you're such a fucking bitch. Why did you overdose, you stupid motherfucking motherfucker? As punishment, I will destroy your tolerances. Is it really punishment, though? Buildings. I'm doing pretty well, I think. This is inside its own contained system because this fridge is surrounding it. This is negative 9. So this is standing up to the negative 9 temperature on the outside here. While this is fighting this and the inside here. I want to streamline this a little bit. I will fix it for the main entrances, don't worry, I got this covered. Some people are having disturbed sleep, right? So if I could fix that real quick. Let me reverse the roles here. Close off these doors here. Oh fuck, what did I do wrong? Hold on. Stop for a minute, examine what in the hoo-ha fuck you're doing. I'm Hank Hill and I'm king of it, son. You go fuck yourself if you think otherwise. Walk by the Go Juice and Ambrosia as they're walking in. Now, let me upgrade something else of my design. 36 minutes. We got some time, my fellas. Fuck, that's a flaw, ain't it? Let me just fix this real quick. It's not a flaw, it's just a mistake in the designing of this. I kind of fucked myself. Because I got lazy or I missed it. Something like that. But it's okay now. That's the rubber one. Hooked in, strapped on. Vents, actually, I need vents because I did this on the other side as well, which is like this. Fuck, I will banish you to the Shadow Realm. Down the facility. Streamlining decisions. Let's make this easier. Structure, auto door, plasteel, auto door. Man, they killed everything I put down already? Goddamn. Man, elephants are no joke. Uh-oh, SpaghettiOs, I think. Fuck me, the noobsie. Less disturbed sleep. Good shit, my man. Oh, God. I just got a pain on my side. Holy shit. That would suck. Why the fuck should I rescue you? I should banish you to the Shadow Realm. How much rice do I have? 1728. 1738. What's the wildlife like? Turkey. Got a bunch of carcasses in here that they haven't even chopped up yet. Some people are devoted to chopping up those bodies and turning them into food. What is the food situation like? Ooh, I'm starting to get some fine meals. I don't care if they have an addiction. Fuck you. I should disconnect these rooms from this hallway. Like, this way is just a faster way to get into these rooms. They have no logical reason to path into that way unless they're going to sleep. Do you want me to banish you to the Shadow Realm? What the fuck do you want? Oh, I'm sorry your brother died. I feel bad for you, my friend. Condolences. But get back to work. Oh, yeah. Table's become a problem, hasn't it? I have an interesting idea. Tordasting. Cool. No, no, I can't do that. Fuck, can I do that? Oh, try so. I see what I did wrong. Maybe I should banish my tamers to the Shadow Realm. Why do you need rescue, you stupid son of a bitch? Oh, I'm food poisoned. Fucking get up. Don't be a menace. Alright, let them fight. Made this even more dystopian. Fresh meat. And it looks like they have completed the circuit. Welcome, we give you blessing. Welcome to the colony, we give you a good blessing. You are not another Ivan. Fuck. What I want. Art. Smithy. I'll just have you haul until we give you. Until we can do another set. Hunter lacks suitable ranged weapon. Actually, weapons are down here. Let's grab him a rifle. I need to get them onto the drug plan. Yeah, see, look, they just drop by, grab some drugs, and go. I need to do something rip crazy real quick. giving auto doors to the most important rooms and shit. Because they're stronger and better, and if plus if they're high traffic areas as well. Ooh, what is this? Chief wants you to stash a special person room. Advanced component. Let's go for the goodwill. Do it for charity. Kitty, what are you doing? What are you doing? Don't be a nuisance, Kitty. Kitty, I love you. Do you want me to execute you, you stupid squishy piece of shit? Like, what the fuck are you doing? What are you doing? What else can we put into the tomba? Television. Wonderful invention, television. Let's You're trying to frustrate me, you little clown. What are you doing? What are you doing, you little juggalo? Send you to the Shadow Realm. Care of yourself. Crank up the mood. On God's green earth. You'll be fine, son. Nothing has happened in a while. There's an enemy raid on day 52. It's day something. It's past 52. Actually, I could check that by this. It's now day 65. It's been like over 10 days and no one's came at me yet. Stop being stupid. Locust Inetro. Sans Watts. Yanento is a dude, right? I'm trying to think for a second. Yanento. Yanento, he's one of the top three. He's a male. Yeah, that's fine. Robles. So Locust is a male. Who else? Cam and Bika. Male, damn it. Cam and Bika off limits. Locust is a male. Okay, time to stop being lazy. Time to duel. What are you doing? You've been a bother for a little while. Why are you being bothersome, kitty? Good kitty. Kitty, what are you doing? Why are you being a menace? Where's my phone? You're a good kitty, don't worry. Okay, so we're going to expand the home zone. Clear area one zone. Clear area one zone. Shakespeare theater play. Oh, you motherfucking bitch of a cunt. Tempori tour. Using up so much energy. Sterile tile all the way, man. Oh, did I upgrade security on the last side? Yeah, I did. It's right there. Cool. Bang, bang. Bow, bow. Bow, 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 bow. Bow, 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 bow. Oh, I need to order zone, build roof. I I should actually do something different because it's capping off. I think I efficiently assembled this. Kill all our enemies and the children of our colonists that are enemies, so disloyalty cannot spread elsewhere. Thank you. Holy scheiße. Okay, we could do this. Why the hell have I not changed this floor, by the way? Explain to me why I haven't changed the fucking floor. I don't know why I haven't changed the fucking floor. I don't know why haven't I changed the fucking floor. Okay. Fire doth not work on plasteel. And the instruction people are going to be busy today. Plasteel has no flammability. So this fire does nothing to that plasteel defenses. Eh, that's fine. It's in the middle of nowhere. What I should do real quick, because people died. Sweet summer child. Okay. Oh, dude, my shit just shot, like, whoop. Why is there no power? All this was full, what the fuck? Thank you. terrifying as it is. Better than cheeseburgers. I'm having a breakdown. Darkness imprisoning me. Consuming my soul. I have a better idea, actually. Because I don't want no one to disturb them while they're sleeping, so let me just... patch up the inner doors here. This is to make sure that the outside is secure and safe. And no one can disturb their sleep. Literally just chilling by the mechanoids is a gun. is our food count doing? Power, yes. No matter what happens, they are always supplied with energy. This is the first colony I've ever fucked with defenses. I'm pretty sure. This is protection. Just chilling. Okay, so what do I want to do? Do I want to move these? Fuck. Contemplating for a second. Thinking. Upgraded the space here. But, I want to thank you guys so much for, oh my god, it's almost been 2 hours. I'm gonna thank you guys so much for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed, seeing you, have a good day.